By Sam Home and Leslie Rotten Singapore Washington Reuters Ten Seller are missing after a U.S. warship collided with an oil tanker east of Singapore on Monday. The U.S. Navy said the second accident involving U.S. Navy destroyer in Asian water in little more than 2 months. The Gideon Mitchell destroyer USS John S. McCain collided with the merchant vessel Onyx NCY heading to Singapore for a routine port call. The Navy said in a statement, initial report indicate John S. McCain sustained damage to her port side aft. The Navy said there are currently 10 sailors missing and 5 injured. A search and rescue mission was underway involving Singaporean ship, helicopter and tugboat, as well as U.S. Navy aircraft. The warship was currently sailing under its own power and heading to port. The Navy said the Onyx MC is a Liberian flag 183 meter long oil chemical tanker of 5760 tonnage. According to Shipping Data in Thomson Reuters Econ, Shipping Data showed last a transponder signal at 2258 GMT Sunday and has since come to a 1020 km 612 miles off the east coast of the Penjerang Peninsula in Johor, Southern Malaysia. The Ship Data showed was blasting, meaning that it was not loaded full of oil for cargo. The waterway around Singapore are some of the busiest and most important in the world. With half of those out on patrol at any one time, but whether the U.S. Navy would need to bring forward other ship to maintain its strength, a spokesman for the Seventh Fleet said it was way too early to know. North Korea threatened last week to fire ballistic missiles toward the U.S. Pacific Territory of Guam, ratcheting up tension with U.S. President Donald Trump, who had threatened to light fire and bury on Pyongyang if it threatened the United States. The U.S. Navy vessel involved in the latest collision is named for the father and grandfather of U.S. Republican Senator John McCain, who were both admiral in the United States Navy. Cindy I are keeping America's sailor aboard the USS John S. McCain in our prayer tonight. Appreciate the work of search rescue crew, McCain said on Twitter. Senator McCain is a Vietnam Barrera Naval aviator who was shot down and held prisoner for 5.5 years. He is now undergoing treatment for brain cancer. Additional reporting by Henning Gloystein in Singapore, Tim Kelly in Tokyo, writing by Lincoln Fish, editing by Peter Cooney and Paul Tate.